Hi there and welcome back to Humaldo Plays the Lion Song. This is episode 11 of my Let's Play series. And yeah, today is the day. Today the fourth episode of the Lion Song has been released. So it's up on Steam already. So if you haven't bought the game right now, go right up to Steam and buy it there. It's only 10 euros. You get all four episodes. So the first episode is for free, so you can try it out. But the other three episodes are included in this season pass, which is 10 euros. And this is nothing. And yeah, it's really nice. And from today is the first day, which the game is available at the Mac App Store, so you can download it on your Mac computer and even on the App Store and Google Play Store, so you can play it on iPhones and Android devices as well right now. This is pretty awesome, because I think until now the game was only available on Windows PCs. Yeah, so this is pretty nice. So let's dive right into the game. As you can already see here, episode 4 Closure is now available, and I saw something interesting, the connections gallery. I don't know if this was in all the time, I just didn't see it, but if you click on the connections gallery here, you come into a virtual gallery, and now you can visit rooms of each episode has one room, and you see there the connections you did, because all four episodes are connected in a way. And yeah, as you can see in episode 1, there is no connection yet, because I have to replay this episode. Then connections are shown here, and in episode 2 there are a couple of nice connections already shown, like this sculpture here, and this painting, and this gramophone, and this vine and stuff. Yeah, so that's really nice and adds to the replay ability of this game. But enough talk, just dive into the game. So it's episode 4, Closure. Start. Oh, we're in Wiener Neustadt again, at the train station. Okay, well, it's already... Oh, we can already play the game. Oh, conductor, hello! Yeah, it's on the countryside. Station building. Okay. So, abandoned platform. Okay, so I'm pretty alone here. Okay, then let's board the train, and I guess I will now join the other three gentlemen. They were shown at the former episodes already. I wonder if this whole episode will take place in the train. That would be really nice, so... Okay. Where is my blaster ticket? What compartment did I say? Was it 9? Okay, so I don't have an inventory, so I have no idea. Yeah, where to look, but... I will just wander around and try out. Is this... Oh, excuse me. Because although it looks like a classic old 80s pixel art adventure, it's very modern, and it's with a focus on the narrative, so there aren't any puzzles or stuff, so it really focuses on telling the story and giving you the feeling you can do the decisions. But I think what I want to say is you can't fail there, so it's no fail state in the game, so you can't fail doing the story. You can do the story differently, but you can't fail. So, Mr. Passenger. Okay. The right compartment. Lake. I can't read it. Why? Okay. He said something. Was it 9? So I will just rush through here. Oh, next wagon. Ah, it's a 6 and not a 9. So, and I bet this is, of course, this is the room with the three gentlemen we already saw at the beginning of the former episodes. all the way to the end of the line, which is Vienna, I guess. And here we are, the Lion Song, episode 4, Closure. Okay, so it's dark apparently. Oh, or just out. Oh, gentleman, student, farm boy. Oh, farm boy, excuse me. Can you play the harmonica or only polish it? Oh, this would be a bit rude. Okay, if I remember correctly, I guess this guy could be a relative of Wilma, the heroine from the first episode. Student. Okay, and gentlemen, traveling far, south for vacation. Is there any news? Okay, the newspaper, no front page, only local news. Okay, anything about Vienna? Frage von Sensationskonzert. Okay, that's Wilma. Fakultätschef verlässt Universität. Oh, okay, apparently, the things occur after the first three episodes. Großer Erfolg. I think that's the painting, yeah. Markets new, oh, there's even text there. Markets new exhibition, great success. Professor refocuses research. And yeah, of course. Der Musikverein. Okay. Alpha Carbon. Okay. How can I leave this screen again? The portrait artist. Okay, maybe I have to click everything about it. The shooting star. Okay. I already put away. Ah, the hotspot is right down there. Okay, there are books on the ground. I believe this is yours. Thanks. Elements of Change. Okay, it's also his. And a photograph of a few students. Okay. So maybe I can now talk to him. What brings you to on this train today? So, oh, okay. Excuse me, talk to me. A Rätschen check in her class. Oh, okay, Professor. Check. So this is happening quite a while after happenings of the former episodes. The first woman lecturing mathematics at the university. Yeah, I know her. That's me in the front there. Okay, that's... yep. It has... great bad jokes, yeah, best jokes. About a year ago, okay, so we are a year after the events. Okay, oh, it's this Notes. It's all about change. Joke. Remember jokes at the start of the lesson? Which one? What do you get when you cross a mosquito with a mountain climber? Nothing. You can't cross a vector in a scalar. Okay. I'm not math enough. Not math enough to understand this. Yeah, but I suppose it's funny. Monkeys and it's a drink with the pie. A pie with a pie, okay. Scribbles, joke, notes. Look here. Oh! I have no idea what I'm doing, so just click. Oh, I really want this pencil. Nice dog! That's genius, yeah, of course. Okay. If the dogs drink, okay. Reggie check state. Okay. I'm just here for the jokes. If you're a logician, a psychist, and a mathematician, watch the people go in an empty room. After a while, 5 people exit the room. It's a miracle. Certainly, it's been a measuring error. A mathematic. Okay. Another 2 would go in, no one would be in the room. Okay. I guess the jokes don't travel well. Okay. Many months ago. Yeah, I know. I think that's my fault. Tell me the 3 names of the 3 name members. I know. Shell. Oh. Fuck, Shell was her this guy's name. Is he Wittgenstein? No. I mean, okay. Is he the guy, one of the guys she met in the library, but I forgot how he looked. Oh, now she's the... Okay, Professor Wurm. Ah, correct. Professor Wilhelm. His Majesty, Kaiser Wilhelm? No. You are a remarkably stupid young man. Story of my life. Of course, there is a professor. So, as you can see, you can't lose this game. No. Yeah. Okay. That's the point, yeah. F- Follow me, mein Herr. Oh, die sneaky bastard. Oh, best plan ever. I'd like to order drink a cake. Oh, never mind. But he doesn't know anything about that I'm not allowed to enter, so I will just enter. Hold it right there. Okay, he knows it. Oh, that's a clever waiter. Excuse me, yes. Get me a drink. Certainly, what would you like? Some coffee, please. Thanks. Okay, he won't leave his position. Let's ask him. You are not allowed. You shall not pass. Excuse me, yes. That cake. A piece of Sachertorte, right away. Oh, that's a cheap trick. If this works... yeah, okay. Cheap tricks work, apparently. So... Oh, here she is again. Ah, yeah. One of the students, Theodore. He even told his name and I confused it with Wittgenstein. Ah yeah, brain power. Old man. Zahler, oh, I think Zahler quit. Ah, okay, so this is a flashback, more or less. Okay, talk to her. Theodore, good to see you. What can I help you with? I have a favor to ask you. Oh, a cousin. Oh, Marie is a girl, a woman, almost a woman. What? Almost? Is she bright? Oh. I don't know. So Nana was the nice guy of the group. The not asshole. Okay. Old man. Excuse me. Rauch. Oh, that's Rauch. Without Rauch. Rauch without Rauch means smoke. No. The sleeping guy. Politics, oh yeah. Yeah, how right he is, probably. Okay, what is it? My cats? Would you take care of them? Your cats? We'll try. And argue with the cats, yeah. Have fun and... Eilrich? Yeah, he's still sleeping. Okay, questions. Good day to you, Professor. Okay. Okay, apparently that's all and I will leave. Already? Table, don't care. So let's see if he lets me leave. Okay. No! Oh, okay. Oh, nice. a remarkable woman. Several months ago. Okay, so why is this episode so focusing on Emma? Change. Okay, so that's now that the photo is being taken. Oh, a photographer should take a picture, however. Talk to the photographer. Yeah, let's. Pardon me. Go away. Have you heard from Maria, of course. Manchester, oh nice. Communication by mail is quite an easier. Yeah, it takes a bit longer, but yeah. So get forward. Lucas. Okay, so no idea. Young boy, maybe I can manipulate the young boy. Hello boy, good morning. Just like me, wait and wait, I get it. Okay. They're still here. Oh, it seems I encountered a puzzle. Oh my god, it's an adventure game. I can't leave. No. Ah, let's talk again with the man. Pardon me. Hello. Brumpf. No luck. Photograph. Do you want to earn money? Then talk to me and not to this. Could you help me? I'm bored. So, Lucas. Why Lucas? So, Lucas, maybe he's the fun boy. The fun guy of this party. Snap bang. So it's a snap bang. Okay, so now I have my toys. Here I have something. So snap bangs. Oh, maybe that's. I think I know it's some small explosives. Boosh. Oh. Haha. Yeah, worked. Ha. Solved the puzzle. Call me Mr. Adventure Game. So, Mr. Photographer, excuse me. So, next puzzle. To maintain the change, yeah. Kilometers to go. I have no idea how fast those trains were back then. So, I'm still here. Can't I leave? What? Photograph? Okay. I hope I didn't. Maybe this was a glitch. I hope I didn't break the game now. Oh, okay, so Franz Markert. Okay, here, now we are hearing the painter story. Oh, now I understand. Franz, hello, servus. Turn the painting before they see it. Hide. Just move on. Hello, Mr. Policeman. It's right behind me. I have no idea. Oh, again, sir. How can this be? You keep it? What is it? It's one of mine! Oh! It's a replica! So can I? I'm not sure if this is interactive. Halt! Copy famous paintings for the tourists. Yeah, something like that. It's like the old way of piracy. Okay. I wonder, is this the right place? Of course it is. Oh, there, Gustav Klimt. Is that Wilmer Dörfel? Wilmer? Oh, here's Wilmer. Everything is here. Everyone. Professor Kaban. Oh, der Gustav Klimt. And the critic, Lavny Chuck. Who's that person? Or a beggar? Maybe both. And Franz Ferdinand. No, that can't be. And Markert. Dressed like this, yeah. Clothes make the man. Yeah, just steal some clothes. Yeah. Oh. So, Klimt. Watch unwheeling. Let's talk to Klimt. A tie? Okay, let's steal. Where could I steal? Ah! So. Culture Waiter. Excuse me. Okay. So, now I'm ready. Herr Klimt, yes. Weber, Paul Weber. I discovered him. Ja, der Hund. What's his latest subject? Emma, I guess. Now, but it. Lavnichak? I'm terribly sorry. Yeah. Again, well, and Lavnichak makes trouble. So, waiter! Yeah, let's get drunk! She's a genius. That is hard, yeah. If you okay, market. No. The Creme de la Creme of Vienna. Klimt's birthday. So, let's ask Klimt. Gustav, about your birthday party. You did? Modeling. Oh yes. So was this all? Okay, so let's talk to her again. Birthday party. So many dear remarks. My hazy memory. Yeah, okay. No trouble. Marcus. Latest subject. We'll see soon enough. Nevertheless, he or she was a challenging subject. Oh, quite familiar with. He's a driven person, yeah. Tell me about so latest. Okay, so now again, watch unveiling. Okay, then watch the unveiling. You're an art dealer. Yes, I have galleries. Yeah. Oh my god. And a liar. Yeah. I am a forger. Only fine art understand. So much track. The rich tourists. Let's be a bit naive. It's time for the unveiling. How will it be? Any ideas? Whoa, 100 kilometers left, so we are already there, almost there. Okay, so, never mind. So, the farm boy is the only one left, and yeah, I think this is a bug. Yeah, but not a game-destroying bug. Oh, a window! Okay, oh, I'm already, I think this is Baden. Okay, but I think this is the perfect place to end this episode, so episode 11 of Humaldo Plays the Lion Song, and chances are high that next episode, so episode 12, is the final episode of my series, and I can't wait to see how this whole Lion Song journey will end. Okay, then. Thanks for joining and see you next time. Bye!